Hey everyone, it's Random Respawn here. We're playing some more Forced on the off chance that our first video somehow doesn't work. This is Forced. I'm Marshall, playing the shield dude.
Yeah, I'm Caleb, flip-flopping between the archer and the stabby-stab dude. Haven't decided which one I like better. And that's Corey, not speaking, in the red with the hammer.
Did we lose Corey already? What's going
on? My mic is muted.
All right, so do we want to try and do this, or do we want to just keep going real quick to see what else we have? We can always come back. It's no biggie.
No.
Oh, we're gonna do that? Oh, okay.
We're doing the challenge.
Okay.
Yeah. This appeals to Caleb and I's perfection.
Yes.
Y'all have issues.
Needing to complete it.
Y'all have some issues. All right,
okay.
We don't need to
so
do this.
For this challenge, I think I'm gonna do stab.
Okay.
Oh, dude, the passive abilities unlock for all the classes.
Ooh.
So, like, if an enemy has 5 marks, you deal +2 damage per hit. So, my stab.
Avoid all damage! Yes!
Yeah, see? All damage.
Our best time is 1:25.
So, we're gonna do it in 1:15 and kill the dude within 8 seconds of his release.
Somebody work on that.
I got it.
Somebody kill.
I got it.
Okay.
Where's kill the swarmers. Activate the shrines. No, wait.
There's
come on.
3 over here.
Okay,
just go in a circle.
Keep an eye on that hole. And always be sure that danger.
Alright, Corey, you can call it to you. Okay. Getting used to my little stabby dude.
Remember, a marked enemy is a vulnerable enemy.
I got it. Oh shit. Hit it.
Wait, Corey, you need to come over here with me when we get the last one.
8 seconds. We gotta get him.
Oh my gosh, this hurts so much.
Hit him.
Oh god.
Corey, get over here.
I'm being mauled by things.
Got it.
Do it?
No.
Maybe?
Nope. We got the time.
Oh. Damn it.
If you'd been there, Corey.
I tried to move through the swarm, but they slow you down if they're attacking you.
Alright, I would just say let's move on. Ooh, we got
no
new unlocks. Hold on.
Ooh, another ability.
Spin around violently, ignoring enemy hits, dealing damage, and applying marks to nearby enemies.
Dash forward, avoiding harm, and slicing all enemies in path. Spends the marks on all enemies hit.
I've got some sort of ice block, or frost cube, rather.
Okay. Oh, but we can't unlock our other skill.
Yeah, until we hit level 5.
Interesting. What's the bow's second skill? Shoot an arrow that creates an explosion based on the number of marks on the target.
Oh, nice.
That's cool.
So, do you like your bow more, or do you like stabby stab more?
I like both.
All right,
so we don't need to do the time. So why don't we just kill everything else besides the dude,
right,
and then unlock him at the end?
Yeah, let's do that.
Fair enough.
I like the DPS of the stab dude, just like the speed.
Right.
But I don't know. The archer has its benefits too.
Oh, that's cool.
Realize that for this guy's skill, every time I hit somebody, it reduces my skill cooldown, so that's nice.
Keep an eye on that hole. And always be sure that danger lurks.
For those who don't realize it, we're actually controlling that little orb thing. Someone hits space!
Yeah. Oh, just killing dudes.
Remember, a marked enemy is a vulnerable
enemy. Kill all the dudes.
He appeared.
Yeah, he's
no,
there,
he's not. He's yet. Yeah, he has not been released.
Hold on, let's get some healings.
Wait, one from there?
Yeah, I was just getting another one up.
That's a little bit of lag. That's kind of a cool skill.
Yeah. I don't take any damage while I'm in that little cube. Alright, let's just do this.
Alright. Corey, come over here.
Wait, where am I? Where am I?
Come to the...
Lost myself.
That would be kind of important not to let happen.
Do it!
Our girl is approaching!
Use your skill.
Ow, he knocked me back. We didn't.
Probably not. Something tells me
the counter actually under the challenge.
It'll probably be a little bit easier once we level up, then we can come back to do this.
Nonsense. Being stronger to complete challenges? That doesn't make sense.
What is that logic? I don't get what that means.
That makes sense.
Vandalism.
Vandalism, ho!
Jolly good times. Gesundheit.
Oh, thank you.
I kind of prefer my Captain America shield throw.
I'm going to try the new skill.
Ooh,
I do
too.
Since you complete a trial, its completion time and special challenge is revealed.
Ooh.
Oh! Okay.
What is that?
You change on the fly?
The power contained in these shrines.
No, you can't change skills in here.
Shatter stone. Okay. Or bones, for that matter.
What?
Go ahead. Try it on that statue over there.
I'm just gonna let you do that and stay all the way over here.
What? Power this shrine?
Oh. Yeah.
Like, wait.
Activate him.
Oh, and then. Ow! Thank God I was blocking. Sway.
Ooh, I like that.
That's a whirlwind, isn't it? Very nice.
Wee. Mine's a dash.
Like that. So don't let the little buddy hit you, okay?
He hurts.
That's an interesting little side.
You don't. Yeah. Let's.
Be careful when using this.
Gotta get
power.
We gotta get him to blow
for
up
your own
these
sake
walls. Corey, call him to you.
I'm trying.
Okay. What happened? Stop. He blew up. We have to guide him in the wall.
Alright. I'll call him over here.
Alright. I'll get him to here.
Call him and...
Nope.
Oh, nope. It's gotta be perfect.
Interesting little mechanic here.
So, right. Yeah, Corey, wait until it just stops there. Now go.
There we go.
And... Boom.
Nice. Open!
That's focus on mastering my power. It will be needed later.
Oh, I don't want to hear about that bullshit. It's going to do some time trial shenanigans, isn't it? Oh, God!
That one died.
Whoa. You resurrected in 24 seconds.
Oh, boy. Yeah.
Be careful when calling the orb.
Move it! Yeah, move out of the way. Move out. No, don't be right there. That's a bad sign.
Right,
hi. Oh, hold on. No, bring him over here. Bring him over here.
Resurrect.
That was great.
Each statue takes 38 days to skull.
Run away.
Excellent. Ooh.
One
you
statue
takes
38 left.
Days to skull.
Show me what you can do.
Oh, that is awesome to get marks, my ability.
Oh, it just keeps letting you get marks? Oh, God! It's okay, I can still block it. Oh, hold on. Boop. Yay!
A big horde is approaching.
My ability, actually, gets heal.
Yes, heal.
Here they come!
Wipes marks off of people, but I lose damage. It's a bit too...
If somebody has a high damage on the mark, thing, hammer time.
Ooh.
I'm still alive.
Me too.
Kill 5 enemies with one bomb. Complete the time trial in less than a minute 30 seconds. Oh, fuck, man.
Very good. Keep this up and you just might...
Time to... Come on!
To impress me? Pathetic. You will die.
Your resistance only makes my penis hotter.
Just like your ancestors did before you.
It's a challenge. It was just
wait, we got new unlocks.
With one bomb.
Rathhoof has forgotten where you came from. He's forgotten the meaning of honor. Most of the new guardians have.
Basic attack. Basic attack.
Yeah. Might as well put that in for now. So my new passive is it creates, if I'm not attacking when I block, it creates, it does like 30 damage and does a huge ton of knockback to a dude.
Yeah, mine like makes me attack faster if I'm constantly hitting people.
Mine adds more charges to my hammer.
So I take it we get through all this, beat this guy here, and then we go into the next world over yonder.
That would make sense.
And something tells me that those spirit things, like the explosive spirit ability, that shit's gonna get worse. So much worse. But America, ho!
Whee! Alright, I need somebody to compliment that style. Because I can mark a bunch of people pretty quickly if somebody has an awesome...
I mean, I throw my shield that does a ton of damage to them. And it boomerangs back to hit them more.
I'm trying to figure out if the explosion or the lightning is better. For
the lightning and the lightning and the rain.
I'm going to try the explosive arrow.
Trials can be transformed. Rather, trials can transform and pose a threat equal to the number of gladiators in them. Whatever. So, what the hell are we doing?
Destroy the spawner shrine.
This thing.
Memorize what these look like. Strike them down wherever you see them.
Whee!
Oh, what is that?
The longer you leave them, the more dangerous they'll get.
Guys.
Kill them.
You gotta. There you go.
Use the shockwave shrine to effectively deal with many enemies.
This explosion thing is lame.
Ooh, got some healing for you.
Yeah, I need that.
All right, so if you hold down the space button, it'll actually just keep the orb on you. Ooh, wait.
What's this thing do?
I think that's a shockwave. Knocks them all down. Okay.
No brawlers. Yeah, the explosion.
Oh, hi.
Explosion arrows.
Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt again.
Well done.
Ha ha ha.
The hang of it.
Yeah, that block's actually super nice.
Shrines. Kill the shrines. Ooh, that worked. Oh, we were 4 seconds away from the time.
Aw. Damn. Double damn.
Your ferocity is impressive. Keep it up.
Your stuff.
And you may yet bring honor to your tribe.
What do we use the crystals for?
I think that's how we level up. It is how we level up. that's essentially, we've collected four crystals, and that's our level four. Because we got one crystal for this, including the time, we got one crystal for beating it, and then one crystal for beating it.
So why don't we get some more time crystals?
And five if you minutes want. With one bomb, I think we can do that.
That shouldn't be too difficult. Just gotta get them all up together towards the very end.
Courtney.
Alright, let's be very careful now.
I'll do this
power contained in these shrines can easily shatter stone.
Might want to move.
Go ahead.
Alright, we need to do this quickly. So, assume positions. Okay.
Yeah. Ow.
I almost thought that was five enemies. Alright, I got it. Marker.
Yep.
Good.
Oh, sorry. Go out again.
Right, so somebody get it through there.
It'll be needed later.
Fucking. Ooh. Ooh, wait. Oh. Ow. Oh. Corey, call it.
Got it.
That went from bad to super bad.
It's super bad real quick.
Okay. Marshall.
Corey, call it.
I got it.
Actually, let me bring it over here. Shit.
There you go.
This might not end well.
One statue.
Well, we got it.
Oh, wow, I got it.
Each statue takes 38 days to sculpt. The gladiator takes 20 odd years. Guess which one is in short supply?
Call it again. I got it. And then call it to you.
Oh,
oh no, you hit the wall.
It. Call it.
I got it.
All the way over there. We're at a minute and 30 seconds. I'm pretty sure we didn't. Oh,
seriously? That was my fault.
A big horde is approaching.
All right.
Get ready.
Let's try and get five enemies with this.
Charge it up.
Here they come.
All right.
Bring it over to you, Caleb. For the greater good.
I'm still going to die.
Got it. For the greater good. Yes!
Nice.
Time to
kill. Oh, minute 30, hell no.
Okay.
Oh god, my dogs are barking. Why are they barking? Guys, there's no one out there. Come on. Oh god, a phone's going off! Oh god.
There's lots of things going on.
Alright. Hey. Let's do one more than call today.
Oh,
it's calling.
Flaming Meteor. Ooh. Yes. Oh, we have two now. Yeah. We have two abilities.
Yeah.
Yes.
I have invisibility.
Invisible
for a duration.
So, you guys are going to like me. I just got a healing ability.
Nice. I'm going to keep both my arrows.
Boom. Meteor.
Nice. All right. Let's do one more, and then let's call it for an episode. How about that?
The Pokey Poke guy has some kind of heal ability also. So what, this one?
Yes.
Boom.
Blast off.
Meteor.
All right,
boom, meteor.
I need to read this real quick. Charge up and release a spirit explosion to heal you and your allies and knock back enemies. Cool.
Oh, that will be nice. What is
crowd
that?
Around me!
That's my heal.
Oh, you've got a heal too? Nice.
Heal silence and knock back enemies.
Hey guys, don't forget to move around.
Oh yeah, thanks.
Oh boy. We have to destroy the shield.
Getting complicated.
These barriers block your path. But enemies.
Whoops. Sorry.
Have no trouble crossing them. This shrine will make you faster.
Wait, nah, hey, I gotta do this. Alright, I gotta move this. Let me
just get it to there, and then I can pull it through.
Why don't we call dibs? It's called dibs.
I call dibs.
You don't have to go all the way around.
No, but I'm
go through that wall.
He is an astrology.
Maybe not as weak as
you
first appeared.
Let's go this way. Okay.
And meteor. Boom.
Nice.
Okay. We gotta move it. Oh shit, no. Damn it.
So let me just pull it to here.
No, we need to get it back. Hold on.
Yeah, but look how much faster I am now. So worth it.
Sure.
Corey, careful. I got it. Got it!
Oh, I could call a meteor anywhere. Nice.
How do you aim it?
You must be very careful.
Kill the shrine!
Oh, shit. No, we gotta get the statues. Don't let it hit that little statue, whatever the hell that thing is. Ow!
Kill the spawner. Build a spawner first.
Alright.
Alright. Now you can call it to you.
Alright, look out. I got it.
Super helpful.
Oh, okay.
I'll just. Oh, shit.
Damn it.
That was a bad call.
I don't even know what the hell. Ooh, that increases my movement. Okay.
I'm lagging.
Come on, I got this. I got this. I so got this.
A cleaver's coming. Keep your wits about you.
Wait, what's a cleaver?
I don't know.
Oh, that guy.
Oh, ow.
Oh.
Hurts.
Heal up.
Yep. I'm going after the spawners.
You.
Yeah. Yeah, Meteor.
Ow.
Ow. He's marked.
Can yes! Well done. With a fast healing bomb. Oh, as in... Have it run over the bomb statue, go over the healing statue, and then run it into a statue. If that makes any sense.
Okay.
Kind of.
So you can have multiple auras on it at the same time.
Why am I stuck?
Why am I stuck?
You have beaten enough trials. You have earned the right to face wrath.
You think you've rested my trials? You think you're as strong as me? You think you're ready? I went easy on you.
Let's just do this now.
Your death belongs.
I don't want to cut the video off just yet. I want to fight this guy first.
Come before.
I don't think we're ready at all.
No, let's do this. We're fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine.
Will we be able to come back here?
Were he not a guard?
Oh yeah, totally.
Are you sure?
You say that.
Face him.
I mean, this is just like your open world area. Like
better results can increase your power.
Okay.
This might improve your odds.
We'll be fine.
All right.
Be fine. Super fine.
I'm gonna go range this time.
It's okay, I'm Captain America, it's fine. Oh boy. Oh, hi, buddy. He doesn't look that bad.
Yeah, not that bad.
No, it's okay. Oh, just
prepare yourself for the final push. Remember all you've been taught.
I'll keep it with me.
Look at the dudes, there's swarmers below.
Oh yeah,
ooh.
I see that.
Ooh, oh boy.
Do it.
if you can even get to me.
Oh, jeez.
Ah-ha-ha! Damn it! Damn it!
Your focus is important.
Yeah.
I wish I had my meteor still.
Okay.
I regret this decision.
It's fun. I like this.
Try to keep calm when he does that.
Oh, don't move when he does that.
Well, that's dumb.
Well done.
Beat the shit out of him!
Wishing to defeat you for decades, you damnable beast!
He's running the wall.
Maybe. He's angry at that.
Oh, someone just got rocked!
He crushed me.
Cool, I'm healing you. That's cool. Get him! Quickly!
Your shiny bauble won't save you from my wrath!
I'm so dead.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, your skill takes that box off, I think.
Oh, okay. I think if you hit him with a skill, he'll get knocked off. Whoa! You okay over there?
I'm coming to help.
Hit him with it.
Ow.
Ow.
Remember that brute force is not always the answer.
Bullshit. Here it is.
The only
that's exactly. Yeah, what he said.
I'm dead again.
Stop dying!
I went for the glory. Okay, there's no shame in going for the glory.
Yes!
By the rules of the arena,
I think my dogs are barking in celebration, but probably not.
Grant them your blessing, Wrathhoof, and then prepare for the next group.
If we can't go back to this other place, I'm gonna be pissed.
Me too.
Oh, come on. That would be stupid if we couldn't go back.
Start the judgment.
I command you to stop, Guardian. Have you no honor?
I don't give a damn about your precious honor.
I don't think we're done yet.
No.
No.
You must fight. Fight
for your lives. Oh, we ain't done yet.
Oh, he does it that now.
I got stunned. I need help.
I got you.
I'll keep him on me.
Oh, you might want to move. I got a shockwave thingy up here. Somebody call the orb. Marshall, call the orb.
Oh shit, missed it.
Is there a heal thing? Oh, there is a heal.
Ow.
Damn it! You keep dying a lot. It's kind of silly.
I don't have any ranged.
Neither do I. Besides my whatchamacallit, but I usually have to be
neither
close.
Do I, besides my ranged attack.
Remember,
your spectral is ranged. Mine is close.
But I still have to be close. That's the kicker.
I have to touch him. And butt.
Oh God. Help!
How do I help you?
Oh.
Ow.
Marshall, use your damn healing thing.
I am. I have been.
Come
on, man. Go away.
I guess you need to be close to me. Here.
Nice to know.
Ow. I want some.
It does not do nearly enough.
Oh, I'm pinned. I'm pinned! Pinned again! Dead again.
Oh, God.
Caleb, you are so dead.
That was rough.
Unthinkable. The master would surely have us all put to death. You, your tribe, even me.
I guess we'll have to kill them all. Just guess we'll have to win the whole fucking thing.
We do not matter. We must move quickly. We must prove that we are valuable, profitable, before someone finds out what we've done. Come, the master will be expecting us in the hall.
Beat the cow level.
Avoid all stomps. Wow.
Well, I mean, you don't have, you just can't move when he does it, so.
Yeah.
See, we're back.
Are we?
No. No, there's no way.
Yeah, right, because you have to go back and do challenges.
Alive? I will not lie, tribesmen. Nobody has passed with Rathhoof's blessing in some time now. Perhaps you might even prove profitable.
Yes, profitable.
Time, on the other hand, has been nothing but a waste of space. Disappoint me, and I might have to replace them.
Replace them. Is that a fatty?
It is.
That is a fatty.
This chamber awaits you. Tread with care. I know it's guardian personally, and your fight, I'm afraid, has only just begun.
Oh my god.
Huh?
Well,
and we immediately run the other way. So, yeah, I guess that's forced, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That'd be it.
Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. We will see you later. Goodbye.